Hello, I'm Annabel Meyer, and I was involved in judging the art at convention this year. I just wanted to share with you what the art is all about. You can enroll in different media that you can use. You can use pencils, you can use ink and pen. There's oil paintings, there's pastel drawings. So there's quite a number of different things you can enroll in. What we look at as part of our criteria is how you present your drawing or your painting. If it's framed nicely and correctly to enhance your picture, you will get higher marks. We also look at depth of the paintings. We looked at the texture that you use in your drawings. We look at contrast, how do you perceive light and things like that. So it's quite a challenging area, and it's also very hard to excel in the art area. So I encourage everybody to enroll for that if you have any artistic abilities.